The Flyers hosting Montreal Thursday night. Philadelphia continues to be inconsistent as they had a three-game winning streak snapped in Carolina Tuesday. Part of the reason for that inconsistency is the Flyers have the second worst 5-on-5 goal differential in the league at minus 25. We go to the city of brotherly love.
It's a shot, and Neuberg got a piece of that. Canadians swarming again as Shaw tried to get it back out in front, but was denied. And the Canadians have come close already a couple times. Now Galchenyuk across ice, the shot, they score! Nesterov, in his second game as a Canadian, blows it past Neuvert, and Montreal has the first one less than 5 minutes in.
Well, Michael Neuvert did everything that he could on making two outstanding saves, one with the right pad, one with the left pad. But on this one, he was screened, and Nesterov launched a twine-seeking missile.
Voracek, quick shot! And that one stopped by Price, sitting looking for the rebound, bounces across. Giroux's got it again, directing traffic. Now into the middle, Shen, the shot, and a save by Price, and no rebound. Simmons was there, but Price did not give the puck back. That back to Streit, and now it's Voracek, back across ice, Giroux. And he was in his skate, so get it back to Streit. And now Voracek, the one-timer save, Price, rebound! And it dribbles back underneath the Canadiens goaltender, and he gets the whistle.
You don't see Carey Price on his back all that much, and if you do get him out of position, it's nice to get the puck coming your way.
It'll work again halfway through this power play. Right to Giroux. Giroux, the shot! Score! Here to change direction on the way in. Power play goal, and the game is tied at one.
Well, if you've got all the right parts in all the right places, you might as well go ahead and take the shot. This one was long range. It wasn't a one-timer. It was just kind of a snapshot by Claude Giroux, but he knew what he had in front. Good fake by Mark Streit over to Giroux. Wayne Simmons in front, and give Wayne Simmons an assist this, though, for taking away Carey Price's eyes.
Absolutely.
They're up in the top 10 of the list in that franchise. You're doing something. Here's Reed, a shot. He scores! Matt Reed throws it past Price, and the Flyers lead. A 26-game goalless drought, and he gives his club their first lead of the night.
What a shot. And Matt Reed got rid of this so quickly because he was going so fast he would have run out of angle. Great play on the escape out of the zone, out to Matt Reed, and he rips it from the top of the circle.
Kept in by Byron. He gets it to Placan. It's back for Byron. Save! The rebound, he fanned on it.
And we talked about Byron's speed. He just pulled away from Mark Streit, fanned on his rebound.
Couturier's got it. Moves it ahead. Couturier to the red line. Fires and scores! The Flyers. Final seconds tick off the clock to register. Very important 3-1 victory. They've won four of their last five. They bounced back after the poor effort in Carolina.
The Flyers have now won four of five as they get by Montreal 3-1. In those four victories, Philadelphia has surrendered just four total goals. Michael Neuwirth has allowed just one goal now for the second consecutive game in net. Matt Reed nets his first marker since November 3rd, and Claude Giroux with his 12th goal of the season. It came on the power play. Up next, the Flyers host the Kings Saturday, and Montreal welcomes the Capitals.